I may actually have to refrigerate the entire base. I can actually do that. I have ducts. Yes, I do have vents. Wait. I don't think it matters which way it faces, but just pedantic enough that it would be nice if it's facing a certain way. But yeah. I need some of these areas to vent in. So, yes, up in here has got some form of electricity going. And I put it there, it's just going to make it so hot. See how I've made this so difficult for myself by making it like kind of shape. Thinking, remove some blocks. Honestly, I probably could have put it like there or something. Oh yeah, I'd still be outdoors because none of this is like actually fully like built in yet. Where are their beds? Where are they? Better if I need the where's bed. That way my three white people are all off on their own. I haven't really got a meal source yet. Honestly, don't even know if I've gotten. I probably don't have enough steel to make air conditioners either. I did kind of make the electrical system a little overambitious, I guess. I think it's okay. Those power cells. On that, yeah. going to need to find heal on this map. I wish I had the deeper drilling already. Oh yeah, that could be an enemy thing up there. And not everything I just selected was steel, but I mean, need batteries, huh? Get this, build some so far back. I could have put it directly on the line. Well, at least some of them are built. And they kind of look like they've got some of their structure. Those people. Like a chunk of steel right there. I missed that. I guess this would give me, I do have some components. Don't you people ever take stuff to storage? I don't care if you're deconstructing that, and you can go haul that. There is a good amount of steel around, at least. I always find it interesting, when I start a map, there's all this abundance of resources, and then after you've played the map for ages, there's like bugger all of anything left, and it looks completely different. You want to try to target some easy stuff like this, where they've only got to deconstruct it. Ah, one of the animals must have killed it. I haven't told anybody to hunt anything. Upset because she's trying to crack on to chimpanzee. Served a corpse. Oh, that's what that is. I'm like, nobody. Of course. No wonder why they're upset. I do like jade. I like making a lot of stuff with jade. Quite heavy, it sells well. I don't generally get it on the map, but I haven't come across a map that has stayed as part of it. That would be pretty. Ooh, who's getting married? In weeks. That's why Kenzie keeps rejecting me. Okay, so. I don't really have anywhere nice for you guys to get married. You guys could get married near the nice stuff. In here, it's minus 1.9, but I mean, it's probably better than out there. Okay, so my guys are gonna go mental. Buster, you gotta stop coming on to him. People ready? Ah, yeah. Okay, so whenever this stuff sprouts, I swear it's like the worst kind of thing to try to keep them away from, and they generally refuse to stay away from it. Sleeping. Get a better view of how this place is looking in. I don't imagine. First room and all these rooms are going to be freezing. No. Because it's only going to be a one wall, I don't know if it's going to be strong enough to keep the temperature down. Something I've never really tried before, because generally, I guess, I don't know if my main building ever had air conditioning. I never really needed it excessively. I only ever really refrigerated my refrigeration area, I guess. Yeah, that wouldn't refrigerate food, but could be a better option for some of these bedrooms, but then I also would need to be constantly keeping on wood. Hoping is, I'm guessing 8 air conditioners. This area might end up cold enough that I might be able to have some form of refrigeration. I have batteries. I need to